The Timberwolves went into Denver and they stole game one. Let's play some ball, family. Anthony Edwards, he came out hot, torched them 13 in the first quarter, and they started playing with a lead. But in typical Nuggets fashion, they cooled off. They were at home. They had the crowd in their favor. The Nuggets ended up leading most of the second and third quarter. Then crunch time came around. The Nuggets got outscored by 5 in the fourth quarter and ended up losing the game by 7. Anthony Edwards started what he finished, and he finished the game as well. He had 43 points on 17 of 29 shooting, and he made his first 7 shots. He was 6 for 6 from the free throw line, added in 7 rebounds and 3 assists as well, with a big old W. Rudy Gobert, you did your thing, man. I love players like Rudy Gobert. They don't talk too much in the media. You never hear about them. They just show up and do their job. They'll let the fans and the spectators, people on the sideline who've never played the game at a high level, sit on Instagram comment section, type all day about how his effect is not felt. Right on his way to another defensive player of the year, and he's in the second round up 1-0 against the defending champ. He had 13 rebounds and 3 blocks. Overall, he played outstanding defense individually on Jokic and team defense as a whole, as they didn't even give up 100 points to one of the better teams in the league. Karl Towns did his job as well. He chipped in 24-3 and helped out Manning Joker and the paint as well. And Mike Conley still doing it at a high level. 14-10-4 for the veteran point guard, and they needed every bit of it. Who you got in game 2, family? And who do you have in the series? Let me know. Was this a shock to you, or did you think Denver would lose one of the first 2 games at home? You know my favorite saying, they say a series doesn't start until the road team wins a game. Well, welcome to the series, Denver. Y'all better win game 2, or you might not make it to 6. Let me know in the comments, family, who you got and in how many games. And let me know, do you think Anthony Edwards is a legit top 5 player in the NBA?